Hi guys, I'm going to show you how to make delicious pig treats that you can do at home for like fair pigs and stuff. Well, pigs love carrots and they love marshmallows. And so if you want them to get them to listen, all you have to do is melt down marshmallows with the help of a parent or permission and cut up a carrot and mix them together and cut them into squares about that big and then let them cool. Well, let them cool before you cut them into circles. And pigs love them. See you next time. Bye.